Hello, this is Samantha H, and today we are going on survival mod to go make some cool stuff. Okay. Ooh, please not be on an island. Oh, wait, look, a pumpkin patch at the beginning of the Minecraft game. Let's get these. Actually, let's make an underground base. After I collect these pumpkins. We're first gonna need some torches, some tools too. So every time you have to start off with wood and then stone or something. So today we are going to do underground base. I just said so. What's my problem with grammar? Okay, I need grammar lessons. Wait a minute. I need the sheep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes! Give me. Oh my gosh, I'm glad that we started off with pumpkins because pumpkins are really hard to get. And then we can make a farm, something like that. Okay, let's make these. Okay, crafting table lay down here. Give me. Okay, I'll just lay it there for now. Is there any close caves? Yes, there is. Apparently there is a nearby cave. So let's give our tools a upgrade. No, I almost suffocated in a wall. Okay, I'm at 5. That's good. I'll take some of you. Thank you. Oh my gosh! Okay. Oh my... There. How do I get out? Oh. What am I thinking? Oh my gosh, I went the completely wrong way. Wow. There we go. We gave ourselves some upgrades. So now trapping the wood is no problem. They say underground is the place that you need wood desperately. Let's try to get a wheat farm going on. Ooh, I got 2 and I got 2 seeds. Give me some of this wood. Okay, let's... No, nothing. Finally! It's so hard to get apples. So, this is something that is really bad, but I'm gonna do. It's disobey the rules of Minecraft and dig straight down. Oh no. Give me. Oh my gosh. Oh wait. Okay, let's make some ladders. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and voila! Give me. And let's chop down some of more wood to make some torches and charcoal. Because we need loads of torches underground. And the stove can keep light. There. In the meantime, why don't we plant gifts more birth to some tree? As I feared, I think we're on an island. And guess what? We are. Whoa. Tell me there's coal around here. Aha! Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Let's see if any... Ooh, my gosh, there's a jackpot. If this comes to a screen that has choices, please don't leave because I can rejoin it and because our connection's failing a lot. So, yeah. I have to say so that I'm actually watching the TV to do this, and it's pretty hard. Don't mind yourself. Oh my gosh, it nearly fell. Iron at the start of the game. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go back to see if our charcoal is here. We already got some things, so yeah, cool. We're definitely coming back to this mine, but let's first make some of this. One, two. Two. Perfecto. Ugh, this is so hard. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Phew. Oh geez, that was hard. Let's extend it. Let's go down actually. Okay, let's not dig straight down again, and more jackpot. Don't worry, I'll replace it with cobblestone or something. Oh my gosh, such a jackpot. Jackpot. Okay, give me some cobble. One, two. One, two. Let's get some light in here. Wait a minute, why am I using this pickaxe? Okay, this should be a good level. Straight ahead. Go here. This reminds me of my other underground base. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 12. Lot now. So, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry of this. Oh my. Oh, so sorry, so sorry. As I said, oh my gosh, it disconnected again. Iron. Wow. No wonder they say don't dig straight down. And that's not a lie. Well, at least we can earth pile back up. And we have some more iron. Get away, bat. Bats actually creep me out in Minecraft. Get away. My word, there's a lot of bats. Okay, let's not take straight down. Oh boy. Block with this. Get that. That there. Yeah. Okay. Let's hope we don't go to the cave again. Oh my gosh, my pickaxe. Oh my god. Ugh. I hate it when my things break. They also scare me a lot, and I don't like that. Okay, let's just dig a hole here. I need a crafting table. Put it right here. Give me a furnace. Put it right here. Give me this. Where is a sign? Do I have enough for a sign? Yes, I do. I just need to find a sign. You guys were probably trying to yell at me when you saw the sign right there. Mining area. Mining area. Right down there. Wait, why am I crafting? Okay. What? Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. What am I doing? I will go back up to get some wood and stuff. Great, it's night. Oh my gosh. I'll have to stay down here. Oh my gosh. That's okay. While doing it, I'll extend stuff. Finally. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm just a beginner YouTuber, so I don't really know everything. And you guys probably been shouting at me the whole time that there's cool stuff I can do, riding horses, but I don't have 1.9 and stuff like that. I don't even have the update. Oh my gosh. Give me. And I'll leave that there. Thank you. Actually, mining areas are good in here. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. Not again. Where's my torches? Here's my torches. Oh boy. Oh boy. Do I have leftover cobblestone? Yeah. Do not dig down there. Okay, Ben. Here. My new area. Probably get this. Probably get a bucket. Probably get an axe. Is it daytime yet? Nope, it's still night. You guys might be shouting at me the whole time when you were at the manual part. So, what am I doing? Oh geez, I mixed up now. Okay, dig here. Extending room. Actually, I shouldn't just do the big and small. And sometimes you can suffocate in a wall while you're sleeping in bed, and you know? Leggings. Hey look, I'm wearing a pumpkin, which I hate that. Ugh, my gosh, I don't know where I'm pressing. So now. Okay, I'm looking at the iPad now. Please tell me if the TV goes to the menu on the comments so I can retry another video like this or resume something like it. I am so confused. Okay. There we go. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, our stacks are filling up. Come on, come on. Oh, but just. Why can I think of it? Mining area. Go in here. I'm gonna do something. I'll just drop. I don't care if I take damage. Just take it. There we go. That is pretty much better. What? What am I doing? I came down here to get some coal. What is wrong with me? This way? Yeah, this way. Get this coal. You never know if you need some more coal. Okay, this is harder than, oh my god. Gosh. Phew. Let's go back up. Actually, I'll grab this cobblestone since it's not symmetrical anymore. So let's go, 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 go. 1, 2. Ten. So it's our beginning of our hut. I hope it is day now. Well, I hope anyway. Oh, it's starting to turn days. That's good. That's super good. Oh my gosh, did I leave anything in here? No, I did not leave anything. Actually, why do I wait till it gets bright when I can just make it lighter? There, that's better. That's better. Why didn't I think of that? As I said, I'm a beginner YouTuber. My speeches are odd. My camera is bad, and I'm just a child. Oh boy. So, it's almost the end of this video, so I better hurry up. Yeah. Gather. There we go. Give me this for instance, just in case. Give me this. Actually, I'm making a trap door or something. Trap door. Where is trap door? Trap door. Trap door. You guys may be yelling at me and saying that there's a trap door right there. Oh, maybe not. There. I can't even get down it. Oh my. There we go. Oh wait, since I have a bucket, and if there's a little sheep, I'm a little sheep, I'm not, I'm kidding. Bucket of water. Okay, I'm gonna make an infinite water source somewhere, maybe? Maybe somewhere close to where I am? Yeah, how about here? Oh, cows. Cowie cow, I want some of your milk. Can I gather it? No. I need to. Yeah, that's how it works. There we go. Hello, chicky. Sheep. Two freaking sheep. It gave me three pieces of wool. Give me this. What am I doing? I'm not. I swear I'm not pressing anything. Look. You can see the flashing. And look. I'm not even pressing it. Oh my gosh. What is wrong with me? Guys, it's a big leg. No. Sheep. No. You're naked again. So sorry to take your clothes away. And you black sheep. Guys, sorry, I can't dye the sheep in Minecraft PE. I know you guys may have been dyeing sheep for ages. Oh my gosh, this is kind of ugly. There we go. Nothing. Oh my gosh, okay. So guys, this is the end of this video. So, bye!